Hey guys, how's it going? Good to see you all. Welcome to Harlow's 40th anniversary celebration. Give it up for Harlow, this place is amazing. Favorite venue in Sacramento. This is also the 10th anniversary of Dive, not exactly, but we're celebrating it now. And so this is a special series of shows where we're gonna play the album front to back in its entirety. And a little bit of trivia for you. I wrote a lot of the seeds which became the album right across this park when I was living in a spot. I had a studio right across here, so it's very special, you know, to be back here and be able to play this song where it all started. So thank you guys for being here. Really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. So I think it's about 2006, I met Zach for the first time. I think I met him in passing, but we met at the house, I think was the first night when he came over. And then I was moving to San Francisco at the time, so I moved and he came out, and that was the first song we ever worked on together. It was ours. He played that guitar part. And, yeah. And the rest was history. Yeah. And he, was that your Fender Twin? Yeah, he brought his Fender Twin out, and I was like, what's an amp? And he played an amp, and it sounded really cool. Thank you. All right, this is Daydream. This I wrote this across the street as well. This is the first song I think I ever wrote on a guitar. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
All right, so this, I think, was this the second song we worked on? And Dusty came over when we worked on this song, right? Ascension? Yeah, is Dusty here? I thought he was here. Hi, Dusty. Hi, thank you for helping us make this song.
Some of the
Thank you, guys. All right. That was a fun, actually, that was Epigram, and I remember I wrote that in a walk on the same day in the attic over there on this, on the old version of the synthesizer. That was, I feel like every album has like a couple songs that are like very similar or came from like the same session. That and a walk are like twin songs in that respect. So this is the last song on the album. This is a sad cowboy song about sad cowboys. It's called Elegy. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you guys so much. That was really fun. You guys were amazing. We're going to take a quick break and we're going to be back with a bunch more music.